is Sanna's hut, between a nala and a water pipe. There is no road access. Sanna's father is a zari worker. There is no electricity. So Sanna's father opens a part of his hut every morning to work in natural light. No water either. And no, this is not some remote village. Sanna's address, Bandra, Mumbai, beside the highway and under the Bandra Skywalk. Meet Sanna's family. Meet Sanna. Due to abject poverty, Sanna, a good student, would have had to quit school. But support was at hand.
Study के लिए आज मैं जो कुछ भी हूँ, मैं स्कूल की वजह से हूँ. मैं स्कूल ने मेरी काफी हेल्प की है, बुक्स के लिए, मेरे नोट्स के लिए और मेरे भाई बहनों के लिए उसकी फीस के लिए काफी उन्होंने मेरी हेल्प की है.
In the city of lights, Sanna and her siblings can study thanks to the neon signs of Mumbai. In Mumbai, our city of gold, Sanna and her siblings might have gone hungry, but support was at hand.
छह बच्चे हैं मेरे और मेस्कोल से अगर राशन नहीं मिलता तो हमारे बच्चे कभी भूखे रह जाते. चावल मिलता, गेहूँ मिलता, चाय पत्ती मिलता, शक्कर मिलता, दाल मिलता, तेल मिलता.
Meet Sneha. Sneha's family of four live in one room of a Bandra slum.
You know, during rainy seasons, the water seeps through the walls and we have to wind up everything so quickly so that the mattresses, so that the mats are not wet.
During the monsoon, waking up at 2 or 3 in the morning is a common occurrence for this family to save what little they have. Mumbai, a city where goddesses are worshipped. Why then is the female child not welcome in our home?
Unsuitable for song as well as sense, the island flowers into slums and skyscrapers, reflecting precisely the growth of my mind. I'm here to find my way in it.
When I was born, my father left us. He wanted a boy. My mother had to bring up my sister and me all alone. My father needed a baby boy.
I earn 1500 rupees a month by giving tuitions, out of which I spend mainly on traveling, and rest I give it to my mother for running the house. MESCO's contribution of 900 odd rupees per month helps me to bridge the gap. Without this, it would be impossible to complete my education.
Thank you.
Let's meet a few more young people who've been helped by MESCO.
When I was in 6th standard, my father passed away and there was no one to give me educational support. From the last 7 years, MESCO have been helping me for my education and have really changed my life.
When I was in 10th standard, I would have to stop studying because my father is an auto rickshaw driver and we were 4 siblings, and MESCO came into my life and changed my life.
My name is Tehseen Lakrawala and I have completed my aircraft maintenance engineering course, and MESCO has been very supportive since 5 years now.
MESCO provides medical aid as well.
Tasmiya ko heart ka problem tha, uske dil mein surak tha. To MESCO se hum log madad mange the, to MESCO wale ne madad di. Hamare paas paise kam ho rahe the, to humne MESCO ki madad mange, to MESCO ne 20,000 rupaye hamare ko diye. To usme hamara ilaaj hua. Abhi hamari bachchi theek hai.
Tasmiya today is a silent child who loves colors.
मेरे नवासी के दिल में सुराख था तो ऑपरेशन करने था, तो MESCO ने मेरे को 1,40,000 रुपए की मदद की.
MESCO's mobile clinic service treats 70,000 slum dwellers annually.
Primarily, the mobile clinics help us to diagnose the cases at the first instance, and that is very important in any disease, that if it's detected early, it becomes curable and one can maintain the health of the patient. We have camps like dental camps, nutrition camps, hypertension camps, diabetic camps.
बाढ़ आई थी, उस टाइम मेरा सब घर वर खराब हो गया था, तो MESCO वाले ने मदद की. मैं एक सेल्स गर्ल हूँ, मेरा माल वाल भी सब खराब हो गया था, तो MESCO वाले ने मेरे को काफ़ी मदद की है.
It all started 4 decades ago in a cottage by the sea. A few young college students, rather than spending their time partying, were thinking about how they could help the underprivileged. Initially, they took small steps. They raised funds by collecting old newspapers from friends and neighbors. Abbas Khatkate's mother's kitchen was used for storage. Even today, old clothes and newspaper collection generates rupees 15 lakhs annually. ख्वाबों में फिर भी बादल ही थे वो कहता रहा मगर के अल्लाह के बंदे हंस दे अल्लाह. MESCO runs 15 nursery schools in slum areas that don't have educational facilities.
Sadhya ko do aur zen ko do. Sadhya ko do aur zen ko do.
Each nursery has 20 to 25 children and provides uniforms, textbooks, as well as a midday meal.